once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Let's go! Keep it up, races!
I can't believe it's the day before winter break already. This year's going by so fast! Hey, watch it, Raven!
Stay sharp, cadets! Winter break hasn't started yet!
Yeah, Eagle. Looks like you're already on vacation.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.
I wish those two would take a vacation from their competition once in a while.
Probably not gonna happen.
Yeah. So, where are you headed during the break, Hawk? Someplace great?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to the asteroid belt. Coach Pigeon's giving a guided tour of 7,000 asteroids in 7 days.
Wow! That's really cool!
Are you guys talking about winter break? Somebody's going someplace cool? Well, it can't possibly be as cool as where I'm going.
Oh, really? And where is that exactly?
Canyon racing on Mars, of course. I do it every year. What about you, Eagle?
Me? Oh, no big deal, really. Just a little ring diving on Saturn.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's great. If you like that kind of thing.
So, wait! We still haven't heard what Robin's plan is.
Well, actually, I don't really have a plan. I wanna, you know, just see where my wings take me. Like the Kuiper Belt. Or maybe Venus, or one of Jupiter's moons. Io, or Ganymede, or...
But you always have a plan.
Ah, but things don't always go according to plan. I admire your explorer's spirit, Robin. A lot of great discoveries might never have been made if everything always went according to the plan.
Well, you know what I'm gonna miss? You guys. Even you, Raven.
Thanks, Eagle. I think.
No problem. So, who's up for one more quick race around the Space Nasium before winter break?
Sure! 3, 2, 1, go!
That was a nasty spill!
I'm okay. I mean, I won, right?
Well, yeah, technically.
You won, Robin, fair and square.
Hey, what happened to your wing?
My what? Oh, yeah, look at that.
We've got to get you over to Coot, pronto. Come on!
I'm fine, you guys, really, I'm fine.
Yep, just as I thought. You got a little break in your wing.
Really? But it's not going to interfere with winter break, right?
Afraid it is, Robin. Unfortunately, you're going to have to stay right here at school.
For the whole break?
I'm afraid so. You're not going anywhere but your room until this wing is healed up. Sorry, kiddo.
Here? Alone? For the whole break?
I can't believe you have to miss the whole break.
Sorry, Robin. What a bummer.
Well, we could stay here and keep you company instead of going on vacation.
Yeah, I guess we could do that. Sure.
Now, wait a minute. I mean, I feel sorry for her, sure. But I can't let it ruin my guaranteed great time on Mars.
Nice, Raven.
No, Raven's right. You guys can't just cancel your plans because I had some silly accident.
Are you sure?
Absolutely. What are you gonna do? Sit around here and watch me rest? It might be nice to have some quiet around here, for a change.
Well, okay, if you're sure. Just take good care of yourself, okay? And if you need our help, just call us.
You know it. Now get going. Adventure awaits. Go on, get.
Goodbye. Have fun. Take plenty of pictures.
Have no fear! Adventure is near!
It seems that things have not gone according to plan.
Yeah. It looks like things sometimes don't go according to plan, even when there isn't a plan.
Don't tell me you've lost all of that explorer spirit you showed us down in the Spacenasium.
Well, no, of course not. But it's not like I can really do much exploring from here.
Oh, really?
Let me ask you. If you could go anywhere, where would it be?
Well, if I could go anywhere, I guess I'd go to another star system. To a star with planets no one's ever seen before.
Good answer.
Please, follow us.
Let's move, Rockets! The 7,000 asteroids in 7 days tour will be starting right here. Come on, time's a-wasting. Let's move! We got asteroids to see and lots of them.
Wow, that's a lot of asteroids, Coach. How are we ever gonna see them all?
Won't if you keep talking instead of moving. Let's go, move along.
Hey, wait up, I'm moving. Poor Robyn, she'd really love this.
Oh yeah, time for some serious ring diving. Sun, sun, zoom! I thought there'd be more to them than that. Oh well. I really wish Robyn was here.
Now this is what I'm talking about! Mars, I am so ready to
do it! Italian racing on Mars is canceled this week due to dust storms. We apologize for any inconvenience. Thank you.
What? No canyon racing? What am I supposed to do all week?
A board game tournament will be starting in a few minutes in the Olympus Mons Lounge. And there's a chocolate fondue volcano that's not to be missed.
I wonder if Robin's break is going even worse than mine.
Oh, poor Robyn. She must have been miserable.
Yeah. I can't even imagine how bored she was.
This may be my favorite part of the whole school year. I love show and tell. Ava, did everyone upload their vacation images to you?
Affirmative, Headmaster Crane.
All right then, let's get started.
Well, that's the asteroid Ceres, and that's the asteroid Apophis, and that's... Well, I guess they're kind of blurry. There were so many, we could only really spend a second or two on each.
Okay, so that's one of Saturn's rings from above, and that's a shot of them from below. Or, wait, maybe that's from above? It's hard to tell what's up and what's down when you're in space.
Okay, so that's me losing a game of wormholes and ladders on Mars. That's me losing another game of wormholes and ladders. And this one is me sitting in my room on Mars, looking out the window at nothing but Martian dust.
Now then, who's left? Robyn, don't you have some pictures of your break to show us?
Headmaster, do you think that's a great idea?
Yeah, I mean, it's bad enough she had to stay here the whole time. Do we really have to make her tell us how bored she was?
You know, I wouldn't mind hearing about a vacation that went even worse than mine. What?
Robyn.
Actually, it wasn't really all that bad. Ava, will you load my vacation album, please?
With pleasure, Cadet Robyn.
This is the Eagle Nebula, some 7,000 light years from Earth.
Whoa.
And this is a binary star system, Kepler-47. Binary means it has two stars.
Whoa.
And here is 55 Kangri E. It's made mostly out of diamonds.
Whoa.
And if we're right here, finally back to Earth. And that's how I spent my winter break.
Weren't we supposed to be grounded?
All right. Calm down. One at a time. Eagle?
How could you have gone farther and faster than any space racer ever?
Yeah, and with a broken wing.
Well, I never actually said I went to any of those places. Come on, follow me. This is where I spent my winter break.
But how could you see all that amazing stuff from here?
Ava?
You all know this place, the Stardust Space Academy Observatory. Here we not only have access to Earth-based telescopes, but also to data coming from telescopes in space. They can look deep into the universe, seeing things that are too far to travel to with our current technology.
So, I went on an interstellar tour without ever leaving the planet.
Again, Robyn, I admire your spirit. And your imagination.
I can't believe I was bored playing boring board games in a dust storm.
Aw, cheer up, Raven. A real explorer doesn't get discouraged when things don't always go according to plan. Now, who wants to take a look through the telescope?
Oh, I know, let me see.